guru disciple relationship is like working together. Understand, I am introducing a science, subjective science, inner science, a spiritual science, a science which can be experienced, manifested. Understand, this power which can be experienced and manifested can be converted into any form of currency you want: health, wealth, knowledge, longevity, relationships. In any form of currency you want to manifest, you can manifest. It is fundamental currency of the cosmos called Shakti.
In the morning, in the Garbha Mandir of the Nityandeshwara Sadashiva Devastanam in Bengaluru Adinam, Abhishekam is offered to the Swayambhulinga. As a part of the Kriyapada, as mentioned in the Agamas, Abhishekam has a very important place. Swamiji shared that deities are made for us to connect to Mahasadashiva, the higher self. We do not worship stones nor idols, we worship through stones or idols. As long as we associate ourselves to the form, the body that we carry, we can only relate to Mahasadashiva through the form. That is why deities are made. Sanatana Hindu Dharma has mastered the science of turning a stone into gadal. Abhishekam is a very powerful way to connect and relate to the deities, allowing us to raise our frequencies and free ourselves from thought currents which leave us incomplete. It was then followed by other forms of devotional art.
Shankaram Abhayankaram
Shashishya Rajyamadatte Yo Rajasan
Tarittajhem jhem kitatakajhem tajhem tajhem takadhinatam kitta tak jhem tarittajhem kitatakajhem jagadodharaka guru nityananda jagadodharaka guru ve guru deva sharanu.
Om sarvasyaptyai sarvasya jityai sarvameva tena aapnoti sarvam jayati
rakshanam nitya rakshanam.
Nityananda Peetham Los Angeles Adinam offered Abhishekam, Aarti and Puja to Lord Subramanya. Lord Subramanya is the Lord of Alchemy, as he is himself the fruit of Mahasadashiva's third eye. He is the perfect embodiment of Mahasadashiva's DNA. The rituals brought all forms of blessings to the Los Angeles temple, the Punya Kshetra of the West. They also offered Abhishekam to Nandi, the sacred bull of Mahasadashiva, on the auspicious day of Pradosham. Nityananda Peetham Dubai Adinam offered Abhishekam to Nityandeshwara Sadashiva Linga to improve the feeling connection with the Divine. They also conducted a power manifesting session where the devotees get to entangle and enter into the space of oneness with Swamiji and manifest the powers of Mahasadashiva.
Oh,
Wall Street Journal also says obesity is seen as India's economy grows. We are going to suffer obesity. Listen, because we saw money just now and we suffered lack of food, the fear of poverty, fear of no food for quite a long time. The stories of fear of no food, quite a long time. Power manifestation is to make you more and more integrated to the life.
Upcoming programs: Nityananda Yoga Teacher Training, June 27th to July 17th. Nitya Dhyan Yoga, Clean and Purify Your Chakras, July 17th and 18th. Available online. Nitya Kriya Yoga, Liberation from Pain Patterns, July 19th to 23rd. Available online. Kalpataru Yoga, Manifest Reality, every Sunday online. Akashic Reading, Access Past, Present and Future. Contact your local center to register. Offer your name carved on golden leaf for the Golden Sarashiva Murti. innerawakening.org/goldenleaf. Achala Murti Seva, offer worship to the Arshavatara. sangha.nityananda.org/achalamurtiseva.